Kidney stone formation is a multifactorial process. Not drinking enough water, diet and obesity, certain supplements and medications, some medical conditions such as overactive parathyroid and chronic diarrhea, are among the many risk factors for kidney stones. Among supplements, vitamin C and D in particular can affect stone formers. Let's start with vitamin D. Both vitamin D deficiency and toxicosis are linked with kidney stones. Low vitamin D can cause inflammation, which has a substantial role in development of kidney stones. That's why its deficiency is very common among stone formers. Besides, vitamin D toxicosis increases urine calcium level, which enhances formation of calcium oxalate crystals in kidneys. In general, daily intake of 600 to 800 international units of supplemental vitamin D is safe, does not cause stones in your kidneys, and even helps you build healthy bones. But, excessive intake may raise the risk, especially if taken together with supplemental calcium. Supplementing with vitamin C more than 1,000 mg per day boosts the risk of kidney stones as well. That's because extra vitamin C is routinely turned into oxalate. Excess oxalate then combines with calcium to create calcium oxalate stones. Our body needs just 100 mg of vitamin C per day to avoid a deficiency. A balanced diet is more than enough to cover our daily requirements. Citrus fruits and vegetables are great sources of vitamin C. Vitamin A, vitamin B, vitamin E, and vitamin K are generally not harmful to kidney stones. Besides, to learn more about how vitamins affect prostate cancer, watch the next video.